showing you how to do a bow and arrow choke from the back. So the first step is to go from a seatbelt grip to a deep lapel grip. You're going to put your right leg across their body and put your left leg over their shoulder while grabbing their leg. Then you're going to push your legs and pull your arms. And that is how you do a bow and arrow choke from the back.